celebratory part. That was really wonderful. Thank you. So, we've created a little song and dance for this very auspicious occasion. And since the winds of Hawaii has brought Roshi through the swaying palms of Great Dragon Mountain, we need some lei. And because we have actually, created a special hula dance that will celebrate Roshi's life in Zen. And it's going to be to a breezy little tune. So, hang on. All right, you got your... In Zen practice, we use bells to tell us what to do. Time to come in.
Time to go.
Time to come in. I'm coming in.
Time to go.
Time to come in. I'm coming in.
Time to go.
Time to go. No, really. It's time to go. In Zen practice, we're here to wake up.
We fall asleep.
Zen practice is funny that way. We wake up
and we fall asleep.
Sometimes a bell wakes us up. Sometimes we need a waking stick. Roshi likes to practice with the three treasures. Not knowing.
Bearing witness.
Taking action. Sometimes the action
uses water wisdom.
Water wisdom goes into all the 10 directions. For the 10,000 directions. Same thing. You can't count it.
But there's no place the water wisdom doesn't go.
Coming from, coming and going in the 10 directions, Roshi, Zen life, has a lot of coming and going. Going to Seattle. Hi, honey. Coming back home. Going to Hawaii. Hi, hula dancers. Coming back home. Going to the gym.
More bows!
Coming back home. Going to a concert.
Looking forward to reach an opportunity.
Coming back home. No coming or going. She is always home. When Roshi is home, she likes to work in circles. The Zen Center has so many circles, you can get dizzy. Hula practice has a lot of circles too. I wonder if there's a connection.
Don't know.
Let's bear witness to our circle practices, where we check in. What are you bringing into the circle? Happy, ready, curious, grumpy, sleepy. It's like the 7,000 dwarves. In council, we pass the talking piece. And we only talk when we have the talking piece. Whether it's a finger puppet, the teddy bear, a rock, or a stalk of corn. Don't eat the talking piece. Lean speech can also mean don't eat the talking piece. In meetings, and in circles, and in councils, we listen deeply. What if we don't like what we hear in a meeting? Roshi has taught us to use the gradients of ingredients. Ask yourself, do you endorse?
Endorse.
Agree?
Agree.
Abstain?
Abstain.
Disagree?
Disagree.
Object? Can't go forward. What happens when you can't go forward? Don't know. You return to the source.
Roshi! Congratulate you on making it through 6 decades, and we hope
seven decades. 8 has started.
And we wish you many more. And we want, with our great appreciation, to present this gift to you. We hope you like it.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you so much, everyone. That was a blast. When I ascended the mountain, we also wrote a song. I hope we get to sing that again. And so it's wonderful to have a song again. This is great. What fun. Thank you so much, everyone. I so appreciate these years we've had together. It's really kind of astounding, isn't it? Wow. Thank you.
The whole neighborhood was appreciating
it. Yeah. As someone said, my God, the whole city is celebrating tonight. Thank you so much.